You got to outrun the lady, Jasmine Salinas, at 5:17. Final adjustments made. Crews walk away. Fuel goes on high. Clutch starts dragging. Engine starts popping. Man, they're celebrating on the start line already. 5:27, 2:71 for Mick Steele. He's got himself a good, consistent car. But